Hey everybody, and welcome to downtown Ogunquit, Maine. We are, or they are, beautifully lit up for the with the Christmas decorations. It's considered one of the more beautiful Christmas towns in New England. There's the Levitt movie theater. It looks like they're renovating it for next year. Here comes a truck. Some beautiful storefronts here. Here's the Greenery Market and Bakery. We're gonna walk down to the Christmas tree. Definitely a bit of traffic out today, but not too bad. Beautiful front here. Love how they've decorated here. I'm gonna come down here and cross the street so we can get closer to the other side. Over to Ogunquit Remedies. This side's very beautiful too. On the Maine. Maine. I don't know if they mean that to also mean Maine, but probably just Main Street. This is definitely an extremely quaint town. Looks like this restaurant's closed at the moment. The Christmas tree across the street, which I'm about to go over there. Looks all clear. Now to the front porch here. Very beautiful tree. This is their Veterans Memorial. Let's see. Taking a look back up the street. See Santa Claus. think it'll be a little bit quieter down here with less traffic. The talking threads. I like a good pun. So beautiful with the Christmas trees in the window there. There's a crooked pine across the street. We're down, you can see the ocean from here. Beautiful. Alright, I think I found Santa's sleigh here. At the Sea Castles Resort. We got some beautiful Christmas lights down here. Looks like a pretty major display. It's his anchorage by the sea. They have quite an elaborate setup here. Okay, I couldn't do an Ogunquit trip without stopping at the Nubble Lighthouse and, of course, the York lobster trap, beautiful lobster trap tree. You can see it's lined up with the Nubble Lighthouse in the background, which is nicely lit. Beautiful. It's a little dark now, but I think you can still see some stuff. And of course, the lobster topper. That's how Maine does Christmas. Then we'll walk up and take a look at the lighthouse.